What's going on, everybody? Stab Central here. So welcome back to Axiom Verge. Last episode, we found a lab code that lets us glitch in any direction. That's pretty mint. And now we're going to fight a boss. Is there anything over here?
Troy Drilling?
Hello?
Now we're going to fight a boss.
Okay, we're fighting a fucking boss.
I wonder how extreme this boss is going to be.
I'm glad there's a skeleton right there.
A little bit of foreshadowing.
Good.
Oh.
Fucking what?
Oh.
Hello? Do I just...
Do it. Shoot it.
Okay.
I'm actually very scared to see what happens when you do that.
What?
Yeah. Go, what the hell is this?
That's what I'm wondering.
Is that a mustache?
Hey, it's him. It's the guy. Or at least
imagine
it looks like him.
Form.
The boarded a clone! What?
That is.
Oh my god, he has clones?
So, Athos makes soldiers. Athos.
Fucking...
Fuck him. He can suck my dick.
Oh.
Oh, man. You know, it's fucking whatever.
What do I do? Can't he be healed? Look at him! You think that blob with that fucking... That weird thing that looks like you have on...
Mustache?
November? No, that fucking...
Oh, the...
We have all the fruits in it.
The cornucopia?
Yes. He's a cornucopia on him. So, like, he's dying. Oh, good.
Fight him.
Well, it's too late, you know, might as well just...
Wow, that was easy, boss.
I feel like that's not all of it. I've had it. I can't do this anymore. What do you mean? You know I'm him. In some messed up way, I'm Athos. So tell me now, what the hell is going on? It's true, you are. Oh, good! Or would be. What do you mean? What are you talking? I don't understand, but you were not one of these clones. That made you these is much older, changed. Arrived, after Athos arrived here, we discovered it was not for the first time. What is going on? This
plot!
Fucking with my head so hard. Legend has it. He was a king. He was a
kinder.
A kinder. A tinder.
Swipe right.
I don't want a bunch of dicks while I'm trying to play Axiom.
Let me get this straight. I came here at some point years ago, before this plague happened. Yeah. I used a rebirth chamber. I'm so confused, right? This plot is ridiculous, dude.
It's a good plot, though.
It is. It's really fucking good, but holy shit. This is just like... fucking with me. Oh my god.
I'm drinking some Nuka-Cola, by the way.
Thanks.
Yeah, we figured out how to make Nuka-Cola.
Good update. You first. What made Athos want to attack this world? Or is that part even true? It is true. It is the entire reason we are here. This plot is taking a long time. Well, the story after I just killed fucking...
That was an easy boss.
Corcomia guy. So that's his name.
No, you will continue to... No.
How are you gonna make me do that, Like this. Wait, what are you doing? Something's wrong. I'm...
Dead.
What? What the fuck?
Back to the save point.
Hey, cue me.
I imagine if you go back there, it's gonna be...
What? Give me another boss.
Holy crap, that was excruciating. Trace, are you okay? Hell no. She hates Athos. And as you pointed out, you are him. Just now? What happened to me? Did she... Yeah, she can shut down your... Oh, she...
She can kill
fucking
you.
Kill me! I brought you back. Wow, cool. I can just get killed and brought back many times.
So she agrees to do why the other one doesn't.
So is this basically like a fight between God and the devil?
Basically.
We're not killing him. I agree. Okay, so I'll go back right.
I feel like this time is going to be the final boss. Final boss. Well, one of the bosses.
No. Nothing here.
Well, he's a fucking boss, I can say that much.
Well, I think it was just a major plot point. Because that was a lot of plot.
Yeah, that was a stupid amount of plot right there. That was even a boss.
Alright, there should be some power upgrade, right?
Nah.
Well, that was a... Where am I?
I think this is the boss. No, this is a room with...
A room with what?
Keep going.
Why is the map turning different color?
This is one of the rooms with the things in them, like the faces. Just keep going. Looks creepy as hell.
Yeah, why do you think... Because you're wondering what our bodies look like. What are you talking about? These things... That's their bodies? Jesus! Fuck. This is ridiculous. Ooh. What? These things are huge. They even need me. That's a good question. But why? How? I need these answers. I need to know now. Dude, holy shit. Give me that. What is it? I want it.
Glitch thing.
Has to be. Has to be.
Yep.
Address bomb. Requires bomb arrow. Damn it.
Use LT.
Well, I have three bombs, so I don't want to just waste them. Jesus,
holy
dude.
Holy fuck. What's... Yeah, but did those bombs work in that glitch
room? Someone bent over here before.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's probably what disrupts the green shit.
Oh, I know where we are!
Yeah, I do too. I want you to die right here.
Well, I'm gonna die.
They do so much fucking damage.
They do.
So.
That is cool.
It's fucking.
Fuck!
No, you know where we can go now? Back to that fucking room we were before, where Jacob was trying to shoot his drone up.
He's right.
He's right, yeah. Where do I get
bomb
ammo?
Try blowing up that other glitch area in here.
Yeah, that's where I'm going. Dude, these bodies are fucking enormous.
Yeah.
He's right, you know, fucking they had that form. Who fucking even needs...
Well, their heads
try going down, Casey. Like, going...
That's as down as down.
Okay, I can't go down anymore.
I just don't know if there's anything down there. Never be too sure.
I like the,
That's animation. So cool. That's so fucking cool. Where do I get bombs, though?
You need to blow that up?
Yeah.
Just let me lock real quick. Bam.
Well, there's all your bombs. I probably
get them back from saves.
Yeah, I imagine it's just... Or just a dot pickup.
We'll go down and get healed, because no, this isn't going to lead you to a room.
Where do we go now, though?
Go back to that room that Jacob was in, where he tried to...
Well, like, there's a couple spots where that green shit is, too. Like... Throughout the place, so
yeah.
Well, I tried that room, you know, because it's relatively close.
There's a lot of places too where we can use this coat as well. There's so many fucking backtracking we gotta do now.
Oh, fuck you.
Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm still trying to process everything.
Like. Yeah, seriously, Jesus, dude. There's so much information just thrown at you. I thought we're gonna have to fight the. Oh, it comes back. That's lame.
Fucking.
I hope I get bomb upgrades.
Queer.
I better get bomb upgrades.
Yeah.
At least more ammo. Oh boy, these guys.
Why'd they respawn? Oh, yeah, because I died, right? Essentially.
Yeah.
I was making a noise.
Yeah, it's a pickup.
Those are like pods. Stop. Stop! Glitch him. But I didn't do. Oh wow, they probably hatched something.
Yeah.
These are cool. These are really cool. I hate these fucking
bats.
Fucking hate bad enemies of any kind.
Stop, stop, stop. He's not stopping.
It's a diagonal.
Yep. Yeah, buddy.
Min.
Yeah, boy.
Longest yeah, boy ever.
10 hours, min.
Wait, why'd I come back this way?
Because you're trying to go back to the way, that other green shit.
That other green shit.
That Jacob was traveling through. before we get to that boss room.
So what am I doing back here?
Oh, this is the boss room.
Dirt.
I'm confused. I don't know where Jacob was.
I don't know where I was either. Did you, like, get damaged or something?
I don't know. I mean, I can just go back to the fucking map place.
This is so confusing. Let's go back. Wait, isn't there a door you didn't go through that Jacob marked? Yeah, right there.
Several areas, yeah. Yeah, we can go all the way back.
So I think now you can just use the address manipulator. Nope. But it's a different color, which is...
It's lame. Yeah, at least two bombs now. Because I went back here. I don't even know why I came back here.
Well, to be fair, I didn't know exactly where you're supposed to go, but...
Woo!
I see you, game. I see you, Lumen.
What was that noise?
You.
I don't fucking know, but I don't like it.
Alright, so we gotta go back up this way.
So just run through this area?
Pretty
much. Just fuck this area. Just touches you.
Go to hell.
This is the room, okay.
You die and go to hell!
Exactly.
Just go down.
Whoa.
I could be your daddy.
No, you can't.
Sorry.
Because I'm older than you.
How do you know? Oh, there's don't waste the bomb. Don't waste it.
But there's more entry.
I think that's just a short way.
Yeah, I'd go up, try to, unless you have to use a bomb there.
Just go up first, because I think that's just a shortcut.
I got this. I got this. Watch. Told you.
You die.
Oh, God. Oh, good. Please stop. Please.
These are so cancerous.
They really are. Same with these ones. I tried to dodge them.
You got another bomb.
Cool. They drop bombs. Okay.
Yeah, I told you this.
Shut up, okay? Leave me alone. Oh, it does a button down there, too.
All right, does a whole room. Okay.
Well, I mean, it's going to peer back anyway.
Go to the left, see the save point.
Please. Yes. Time. Yes.
1242.
I'd end it here for now.
So we can just go up a bit further.
1242. I'm gonna end there. Nuh-uh. Baby cheeks. Oh, good, there's more. I like how they can go behind everything.
Yeah.
I'm lying.
Yeah, you are. So like when you glitch them.
Face me.
This is very interesting. Everything's just getting interesting.
Yeah. Good job, Casey. Good job.
Thank you, Jacob. These are just so fucking ugly. Cool, look at all those bombs I can have. I'm gonna go save again.
Yeah.
They respawn.
No, they don't. You're lying.
If they do, though.
Good job.
You're lying. Jacob, do you enjoy having titties?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jacob, do you enjoy having titties?
Yeah.
What about titties?
Tetanitis.
You're tet.
That was platforms. See you, nerd.
Those things even. What?
What?
I don't know.
Light touching.
No.
Yeah, Jacob. You know what happened? Hey, Casey, go talk to the lady.
You were the one that
drained my energy.
Hey, let it touch you, Jacob.
And then they explode in the more. So if they drain your energy and explode on you, they create more. Cool.
Okay, drill. Go through that door. See what's in there.
Boss.
Please, no.
Hey. Oh, drone. Wait, no, you can't.
Watch me. I can't.
You definitely... Okay, so drones can get a power-up. Okay.
There has to be.
Might be it's in here.
Might be it's in
here? Maybe it's in here, because fucking you're... Usually they have, like, something that you can do relatively close to where you got Heber's power-up.
Jesus. Those are going to be annoying.
Yeah. Hopefully it's just this room.
Oh, I pray it's just this room.
Nope.
Neat. Ooh. This background is pretty neat looking, though.
It's like we're in space.
Yeah, literally. Like, it looks like a fucking... a virus space.
I hate this. So annoying. These things are so annoying. Please stop.
You should go drill them in the dick.
Okay.
I don't think they have a dick.
You don't know that. They spawn more.
Yeah, by exploding.
But maybe they fuck you, and then...
Asexuality.
I just want to get up there. Stop! Why are you doing so much damage?
I don't think it's like the fact that so much damage is repeated.
No, it does a lot of damage.
1528.
Fucking run down here. Glad I went down there.
Just go up, like fucking.
I'm trying. I'm literally trying to go up. But these fucking assholes. We're gonna end it there.
Yep, we're gonna end it there.
Not like we have a choice.
Hope you enjoyed watching this. Don't forget to.
The plot thickens.
Subscribe to the channel, and when you subscribe, hit that little bell notification. Also, don't forget to leave a like and a comment, or a dislike, and then comment why you don't like the video. Maybe you don't like my voice.
You guys are dumb. Oh, yeah, okay.
But yeah, that should be all for this episode.
Thank you all for watching. Hopefully, we see you all in the next episode. Take care, everybody.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Hopefully you all enjoyed the video, and if you want to support us, there's an easy way to do that. All you have to do is like the video, comment on it, and subscribe to the channel. Doing this will help us out so much, you guys have no idea. Also, don't forget to check out our latest videos and playlists. Once again, thank you all for watching. Hopefully I see you all in the next video. Take care, everybody.